One word, competitive.
I'm a competitive person.
When I was 3 years old, he was a baby. We were always competitive.
Two brothers with a tight bond.
You know, he did exactly what I did. We ran cross country together, we swam, we played soccer.
The relationship between the two athletic brothers grew at Loris, but there was always one major difference between the two athletes.
I've actually dislocated my kneecap 6 times and then have subluxed it twice.
Yep, you heard that right. 8 times total.
I actually have really bad, like genetically wise, my knees are really bad. They're both inverted. I couldn't go around a track corner, so that's a very slight curve without something happening. So I had to decide to do something drastic.
Brendan actually is having surgery. What's gonna happen is they're gonna cut around the kneecap and down the tibia. They will then dislodge that patella tendon and shift it onto the inside of his body. They will then lock it into place with 2 screws on each side.
Instantly when I went down, I knew I had to start fighting back then. It's always a mindset. And I realized that I won't ever be able to run to my potential if I don't do the surgery.
Thanks to his family, Brendan is ready for the battle.
They really want me to be better because they know I'm not myself when I'm not competitive.
It's a long road back, but I think he's ready for it.
Now the surgery actually took place yesterday, but I heard from Brendan and he's doing great. He was able to get up on crutches yesterday and hopes to leave the hospital sometime today. I can honestly say that he's a very positive outlook on this whole process and is really looking forward to just starting rehab. We're all rooting for you and a safe and quick recovery, Brendan.